Alright, here's a Sony Dream Machine. It's an ICF C113V, and it's a backlit green display with black numbers. Don't know what year it's from, but the calendar starts at 98. Anyhow, so there we are. So it's a cube shape. It's got a speaker, looks like a speaker on the left side here. On the right we have the volume and brightness controls. Nothing on the back. And on the top, let's see. So we got the band switch, daylight savings time, clock set, the alarm, station presets, looks like. It's got a weather band. And radio on and off. So I don't know what this is on here. I tried to clean it off. It's something that melted. Maybe some candle wax. So let's take a look. Radio on. Doesn't chick 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 to the next station. It's pretty smooth.
Not just copying records. He's got his own thing going.
Well, that's Nashville we're picking up already.
Now, you and I talked about this before the show.
They build structures. They build.
Intimacy. Call 404-400-4800. Consultations are free.
Yeah, Atlanta is booming
News
in
Radio
tonight.
For $150
booming,
off your first treatment.
In.
Call Health Gain Solutions at 404-400-4800.
Then Biden comes out some years later, speaking for the administration.
Let's say Zeke gets...
Grocery items, gasoline, auto supplies, and much more. Mickey's Quick Stop on Highway 11 near the Hideaway Lake entrance. And Mickey's Quick Stop at the corner of Highway 11 and Highway 43 North. Mickey and his staff support the area's schools and athletes and send best wishes for a safe and successful season.
When you wake up with an aching back or sore neck, Dr. Debbie Moore with your chiropractic clinic suggests you consider making a change.
Come back to it.
After the on-off switch, which you can easily do surreptitiously.
Undo those five screws, and first the top plate comes off, and then that, now, let's see, this isn't wanting to come apart too easily. We can have a decent look in the back of this thing. Here's our little AM ferrite rod antenna. We can see we got some. Here's a top side with the little dip switches. Under here, I'll try to get the light aim down in here. You can see we got some Nishicon caps? No. Nippon? Can't read that back there. Oh well. And this looks to be the power transformer in the bottom here. So, here's a little look at this Sony, and I know that the owner's manuals are available for download on the internet, and we'll have to do that to figure out how to properly set the alarm. I'm sure I'm overlooking something very simple, but yeah. Alright. Okay, jumping back is a addendum to the video. To set the alarm, you hold in either A or B, you hold it down, and then it's set for 102. Now, how you set the wake-up station, I'm not sure. There's an alarm mode button that's right here. You're supposed to be able to, maybe I gotta hold down A while pressing it. Now, alarm mode. You're supposed to be able to push this, and it turns the alarm on and sets whether you want the radio or the...
...the professions. So icky for Christians that they wouldn't want to...
This burning shakes me. Falling boots me.
So I just turned it on. Still not sure how to work the alarm on this darn thing. I set it. And I turned to a station and I pushed one. And I guess it set it as the wake-up station. But you're supposed to be able to push this alarm mode button. And it's supposed to read A or B or... Oh, it is. Look at this. I can't see it because of the light. Turn the alarm on. See, right now it's set to A and B. Okay. A, B, A and B are off. I couldn't see that with the halogen light on. Something else I didn't realize about it while I was reading the instructions how to work it, but we didn't demonstrate the weather.
September 3rd.
This is New Orleans.
At 7 p.m. Sunday, the stage was 18.4 feet. And minor flooding is forecast.
This seems to
flood
be
stage is
New Orleans also.
Forecast. The river will continue to fall to below flood stage by...
And that's New Orleans also.
Impact at 17.0 feet. Woodlands and crop acreage along the river will...
At number four, that's Luke. And knocking boots.
Okay. Channel 2. This is TV. Of course. Alright, so there's just a little addendum showing the weather, the TV band, and how to set the alarm. All right.